Celtics on the road on Monday night, taking on the Detroit Pistons in Motown. Jayson Tatum without Jaylen Brown, out with an illness, trying to handle things himself with his friends like Derrick White. Moving without the ball, a dunk and one. And the Celtics with a quick 10-point lead. Sadiq Bey drives an and one of his own. Made the free throw and made it a one-point game. Second quarter, White. Spin move, finishes with the offhand, another and one, and back we go the other way. It's the rookie Jaden Ivey. Little space and right down central, he hammers it home. Still in the second, Tatum, patience, quick move to the rim and a two-hand flush. And then it's the Celtics moving the ball, as they've done really well this season. Al Horford to the three-point specialist, Sam Hauser, who's pure from three. Boston up by seven at the half. Tatum gets it going here in the third. Handoff from Robert Williams, step back three. And then Tatum, little momentum, spins and hits. More from Tatum. Another three. That goes, and suddenly Boston's up by 23. Fourth quarter, Pistons trying to make something happen. Killian Hayes all by his lonesome in transition. Knocks down the tray, and then Hayes to Hamidou Diallo. And the reverse layup is good, plus the foul. Pretty finish by Diallo. Bojan Bogdanović, always a threat to score. Mid-range jumper falls for him, two of his 21 on the night. Pistons making a game of it within seven, but it's Tatum to Derrick White for three, and then Tatum, one-on-one coverage, double teams late, and he finishes 34 points, his fifth 30-point game in his last six. Celtics have beaten the Pistons five in a row. They win it 111-99.